up, everybody? Welcome back to
Brother Dynamic
Game.
Welcome back, bro. Right.
What we got, bro?
Mortal Kombat 11, and I could not be more excited.
We're gonna dive into some player versus player.
Oh, yeah, good old PvP. Yeagerbomb's gonna get his ass kicked today.
Probably.
We got the.
Let's get to it.
Let's do it.
See who gets pissed off first.
Yeagerbomb's favorite character is who?
Noob Saibot.
Yes. And mine, of course, always been Scorpion. His favorite versus my favorite.
Yeah. Just who's gotten better at this? Who straight sucks? And
I feel like we need to tell him a history, though.
Oh, that you whoop my ass every time?
Every time.
Yeah, every time. I suck at fighting games. I don't do fighting games, but we're going to see how it goes.
This is our favorite one. It's like a homage. It's got
a little bit of retro.
Yeah, it's got arcade machines in the background.
Game looks so good.
It really does.
I mean, it's so
intros, everything's so nice.
Their best Mortal Kombat yet.
Yeah. Our truce is no deception.
You want to get to play the arcade game? We're even playing in the background, the screens.
Yeah. Alright, bro. Yeah. I drew first blood.
Oh shit, bring the next one.
What's this? Yeah, bro. What's happening, man? What's happening, bro? Oh! Really? Oh, really? Really? Bitch! So as you can see, this is how it always has been. Oh! And then look what happens to me. Brother Jar.
Oh, that's how you do it. I was doing it backwards.
Oh no.
That's a bad. I've already lost.
You giving up already?
Dude, I've already lost in the match. You already know I have.
I know, but we're done.
Say, look at the health bar. They know.
Bye-bye.
Oh, damn it.
No.
Oh, damn it. Ooh.
Gotcha.
I'm getting my fucking moves to work.
And the trademark, the first thing you ever saw.
Oh,
yes. Oh,
he knocked my mask off.
Oh, great. What are your nose? Where's his nose?
Well, I'm dead.
Well, you're still.
Rot it off. Turn upside down heart.
Yeah.
Alright, 0-1. You definitely strung together a bunch of good abilities.
So, rematch?
Oh, yeah. We're going to keep it going.
Okay. Let's see what you got, bro. You going to beat me?
I don't know.
Where's the confidence, man?
I don't know. I'm unprepared for this new shit you're doing.
Oh!
If you do not love these slow motion moves now, something wrong with you.
Yeah, they're pretty awesome. Bam!
Oh.
Brutality head off the body! What is
sticking out of my...
See the butt?
What is sticking out of me?
That's your stick.
Oh.
It's on your back.
Well, dang.
Yeah, bro. What's happening? Oh. Oh, crap. Oh, oh, oh! That's just cheating. It's two against one. That's cheating.
That was sound effects. God.
Yeah. Ooh!
Ooh. You cannot block that. I can wear glasses and, as a fighter.
Yeah.
Crack!
Oh, the spy just blabbing.
That's when you need photo mode.
Oh god, the spy just hanging out.
Take it, smack him.
3-0, what's that? 1-2-3? 3? To nil?
That fucking nada. Moves you do, I'm relenting.
They're all different though, I have not been cheesing. You know that. Okay, alright. Time out. I'm going to let Yeagerbomb do a move refresher. You know what? He can tag him to the screen. I will let you tag your moves to the screen, and I'll still kick your ass.
No, because, yeah, I know you will. I'm not going to do that. I know you will. Because I'll be too busy trying to read him while you're whooping my ass.
Oh, that is a trivia. No! 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 Gotcha! Oh, man. Woo! Close one. Close one. Thought you almost had me back. No mercy!
That was so gross.
One, two, three, four.
I fucking beat you, god damn it.
Yeagerbomb's gonna get his ass kicked today.
Okay, alright. I will switch up characters because it's clearly unfair. Pick my fighter.
Jax.
I've always been terrible as Jax. I could never connect a combo with him to save my life.
Oh, so we're on even playing ground now because I can't string together shit. Round one. Damn it.
Whoa! Trying to figure stuff out.
Come on. Wait, you don't know any of the moves, then.
I know I don't. Grenade. What is it doing? What is it doing? Oh, okay.
I wish they let you just, like, revamp the moves, like, the buttons you want.
Yeah.
Because I would just do them simple, like, up, 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 and...
Yeah.
Gotta be the best sound effects ever.
Yeah.
I was trying to use the environment right there, but it didn't work.
Oh, caught me in the air. Oh.
Sad, I almost lost that one, too. Damn you, Scorpion!
Oh! What's Scorpion do? Do nothing.
What the hell is it? He left him. Oh, god, I hate to get this fucking move. I don't remember him.
Still doing it. Mortal Kombat dwindling.
Ah, now I can't remember what it was. Fuck.
Wait, just jumping. Oh! Broke my butt. My throat.
What the fuck is that thing?
I don't know, but it's a big ugly fish.
I just realized that's what it was. It looked like a monster.
Okay, stop jumping, dammit!
Trying to avoid your shit, man. Oh, you lucky fuck. That is bullshit. Fuck!
I cannot remember his moves.
Oh, I threw up blood. Okay, dude, you got me, shit!
Blew the shit out of you! Oh, no!
Oh, you win with that shit!
Yeah!
The hell do you win with that shit?
Oh, damn! I thought that was the final round.
That's a cheap ass move.
Maggot, yes.
Ah, timing. Oh, if I could have had you right there.
Okay.
After this. Ah, damn it. I should have done a move. I threw myself water.
Shit, dude, I swear to God, you took me one more time. Dude! I swear to God, one more time! Do it again, do it again. Woo! Do it again! I'm gonna get you! I swear, do it again. I dare you. I dare you. Do it again. Yeah. Oh, David. You got lucky. You got lucky. Well, alright. Oh. Oh, I've never seen this. Oh!
Fatality.
No. Damn! Teleportation. Cheesed! He cheesed to get through that. Shit,
a win's a win. It don't matter how you do it.
My second favorite character, Baraka.
I hate Baraka.
Why?
I just always thought he was, like, just lame in Mortal Kombat. Just like the...
I'm gonna forget you said that.
He's like just a punching bag for everybody.
Okay, we'll see. What's it, Brock? We're gonna fuck him up. We'll see. Okay. Don't talk shit about Brock. Pick a damn level. I don't want your ass.
Oh, that did it.
Yeah.
Have a nice day.
Oh, you damn it! Mama, damn it! Ah, you got me.
Do a fatality. While we're here. Ew. Left, right, down, right, X, okay.
Yeah.
What we got here?
Oh, God. Oh, that is so grim.
God, that's so nasty.
Innards. All right. So you're, okay. Four.
Two.
Round one. Fight. Oh, Jesus Christ! Damn!
Oh, weak. Goddamn ankle kick.
You suck ass! Shit!
Gotta check it out!
Son of a...
Gotta do it.
God damn it.
Alright, so... There we go.
Ooh!
Oh,
no.
Oh, yeah, that's traditional. Alright, so here's the question. If we dive into this game with the characters that we just don't know the moves right offhand and whatnot, who tends to do better?
Are we talking shit
now? I'm talking shit now, because so far, I'm winning the ones where we're just picking random characters and just doing moves.
You know, bro, I was being nice, but...
Because I won 1, 2, 3 now?
Uh-huh.
Doing this type of thing.
How many have I won again? How many?
Well, you won 5, but you're using your main character, 4. Yeah. So, I don't know, I'm just saying.
Alright. Club done came off now, motherfucker.
Alright.
Oh, God, no. Bro wins a few matches, thinks he's king shit over here. I'm gonna pop the hole with your ass now. Oh.
Fuck!
Oh, damn.
What the fuck?
Oh.
Oh, damn it. I'm trying to figure what that did. No, I know. Round 2. Barely won that one there, bro!
Oh, you're still talking shit, dude. Oh, you're gonna get... Ah! The juice!
Oh, that nunchuck out!
Yeah!
The back is in!
Dragon! Love that shit, dude. Let's go kick each other. Okay... Motherfucker, cheesing your ass off! What the fuck? Bullshit!
You mad, bro?
Oh, you're about to come right out of this bitch! What the fucking hell? You done kicked my knee 3 times. Oh, okay. Alright.
Setting you up for something. That's what I'm doing.
Oh, that's what it was?
Oh, the traditional. Oh.
Ooh.
Ninja Mime was awesome!
Yeah, I rocked it.
It really tore me up!
Oh my God!
Johnny Cage wins!
Yes.
as I was saying...
Alright, Bro Pack, well, that wraps up that video. We ended with the same score, 4-4. Yeagerbomb's argument is that I only won because I was using my favorite character. He won when we used different characters.
No, not that you only won, you're better.
No, that's what he said. Don't take it. No.
You're better with your characters that you know their moves and you're familiar with them.
Well, yeah, most people are. But when we're both playing characters that we don't know the moves to, he does better, which unfortunately, there's evidence to support that theory because now he's 1-4 straight.
Game is awesome, though.
Game's fantastic. Best Mortal Kombat ever made.
This game is just freaking great.
And we're going to come back in our next video and break this tie brutally. And yeah, we're gonna further test that theory of not knowing. Not looking good for me. But if you like that video, you know the deal. Like, subscribe, join the Bro Pack, become a member. Follow us. We've got a lot of videos out there. Check them out. So we'll be back next time. Until then, I'm Big C.
Yeagerbomb.
Brothers Dynamic Gaming. Peace!